dealing with the fantastic people. Everyone that we've encountered at the company has been incredibly nice and incredibly warm, treated us and everyone that we've brought to the company like gold. So it makes it really enjoyable to work with the people there, and that just translates that love of being nice to people and kind to people translates into the hard work that they also put into the instruments that those people are going to play.
About the company was that they had really put a lot of time and a lot of energy into the detail of every instrument, and that made them stick out to me.
My favorite things about Mapex and Majestic, along with the quality of the product, are the people that are involved behind the scenes. As a band director, as a percussion director, they make life so easy for me. And they're always willing to help me out and answer a text to, you know, give me advice on a part or a tuning or anything along those lines. The Majestic instruments are spectacular.
One of the things that I love most about Mapex is a lot of companies have flagship products. Maybe it's their drum set, maybe it's their marimbas. But with Mapex and Majestic, top to bottom, whether you're designing a beginner instrument for someone that's never played before, or the most elite high-level instrument that they can, they put all their care and love into providing the best musical outlet possible.
I've never seen that from a company. They literally come out and declare that music is essential, number one, and that it has the power to change people's lives in a good way and society as a whole. That is just perhaps the most important of all. I was talking about